You ready?
Bring it on. Weapons primed. Fear the Kermit. Yes.
So, what would that make you, an elf?
I'm a warrior.
The pillow warrior.
Yeah!
like, hey, what are you doing here? Oh, yeah. He's like, I'm whacking you. Oh, that's nice. Why are you doing that? I don't know. I just thought I'd do it. It's been a long time since I've seen you. I know.
Oh, I overheard a conversation. There was a guy dressed in a full, like, suit, like a tux.
I know.
Yeah.
He looked so awesome.
By far my favorite.
Yeah.
There were two girls in, like, prom dresses. I saw, like, oh, my God.
And it was like, oh, I almost can't hit you because you're so formal. It's like,
almost.
Remember the days when pillow fighting was a formal occasion.
I still love the time where the guy was chanting, like, instead of fighting with all these pillows, we should instead all sleep together in harmony.
Did he get nailed after that? Because he really should have.
Yeah, I think so.
That's our cue to leave.
And so the weary soldiers exited the field of battle, tired but knowing that this day the battle was won.